Inside lane, missing exits, glued to the pavement. Between the lines, I keep my gaze straight ahead as the last stop flies by. No more waiting for the gun to fire. No more walking through revolving doors. I've gone around once, and I don't need to go around anymore. Break away. Hi guys, in this video I'm gonna share a quick and easy affordable makeup look that will last you all day. All the makeup products are gonna stay glued to your face, so yeah, let's jump straight into it. So first I'm gonna go with this Clinique Moisture Surge, and this has become one of my favorite moisturizer to use because it sits so beautifully on my skin. It's super lightweight and looks glowy and dewy on the skin and provides a perfect base for makeup as well. Then I'm gonna move directly with the concealer, and here I'm using this Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer in the shade Fair. I'm gonna put on those areas where I need some coverage and where I need to brighten up also, and gonna blend that all well with my Damn Beauty sponge from PAC. I've also applied a very little concealer over the eyelids as well, just to prime my eyes. I'm not going for any foundation in this makeup look, so it's a very super easy and quick makeup look that you can wear daily to your work, for your outing, for a day out, for some shopping. So it's very quick and very easy, and using all mostly affordable products. And then here I'm taking my L'Oreal Matte Magic Compact Powder in the shade G1, and then I'm gonna set the face very lightly, concentrating mainly on the areas where I've applied my concealer, and then just taking the remaining in the brush all over the face just to set the whole face. Then for my eyebrows today, I'm using my favorite Sugar Brow Arch Rival in the shade Taupe Tom, and I'll be doing my eyebrows. Now if you guys wanna see how I do my eyebrows using different products, then kindly do leave your comments below. I'll surely come up with a video very soon with some eyebrow tutorial. Now for the eyes today, I'm going with this matte warm tone eyeshadow. It's a warm tone brown eyeshadow from one of my favorite eyeshadow palette, that's the Salted Caramel eyeshadow palette from Makeup Revolution. Now I'm packing this color onto my crease, just building it up slowly and buffing out all the edges. Then going with a darker brown eyeshadow from the same palette, just packing it directly into the outer corner, and then just dragging it towards the inner corner and blending it well with the warm tone matte eyeshadow which I've used earlier. Now the blend of both the warm tone eyeshadow and this darker brown eyeshadow together will give a nice intense look to your crease, a well contoured look if you have got hooded eyes. Then taking a clean blending brush from Oriflame, I'm blending both the shades which I've applied onto my crease. The next, going with a shimmery eyeshadow, today I'm using this baked eyeshadow from Miss Claire in the shade number 23, I guess. And this is one of the affordable eyeshadow, shimmer eyeshadow that I have purchased. This is so superbly pigmented with no chunky glitters at all. It's a very nice, subtle, shimmery eyeshadow, very pretty shade. And it's so buttery finish, it gives a buttery finish, it glides on so beautifully on your eyes. And as you can see, I'm using my finger to apply this shade, and using a finger for any shimmer shades is very super quick and super easy. And I'm gonna apply that all over the eyelid. You can just use only this single eyeshadow and go with a wing liner for your daily look, and then just take a blending brush and buff out all the edges. Next, I'm taking this Maybelline Lasting Drama Gel Eye Pencil in the shade Glaze Toffee, and I'm gonna draw line on both my upper and lower lash line, as you can see here. And all the products that I'm using are going to be mentioned in the description box below, so you can go and check that out. And taking this smudge brush from Colourbar, I'm gonna smudge the lines that I've drawn on both the upper and lower lash line. And while smudging the upper lash line, I'll just flick it out a little bit, creating a small wing. Then again, I'm gonna take that baked eyeshadow from Miss Claire. I'm gonna take a little bit onto my finger and just apply it on the eyelid, going over the gel eye pencil just to make it look very subtle and natural. Now after this, I'm gonna take my Oriflame Da One Volume Blast Mascara and I'm gonna coat both my upper and lower lashes. Next, I'm taking my Trio palette from Makeup Revolution, that's the bronzer, highlighter and the blush shade, which you know I'm using for quite a long time. Its product is amazing, they're very powdery, well pigmented and blends very well onto the skin and also stay for a very longer time. So first I'm using the bronze shade to contour my face, then I'll go with the blush shade and then I'll go with the highlighter and I'll highlight all the high points of my face. Now taking the same highlighter from this Makeup Revolution Trio palette, I'm gonna highlight my brow bone. Now next again I'm gonna take my Damp Beauty sponge and I'm gonna blend my face well. Just blend all the products well so that it gives a very nice, natural and subtle finish. Now for the lipstick today, I'm using my Shambor Extreme Wear Liquid Lip Shade in the shade number 401, I guess. Please kindly go and check all the products, the details of all the products in the description box. Now this is a beautiful nudish, pinkish nude lip shade, perfect for everyday wear. And it settles down into completely matte and lasts for quite a long time. And then to lock it all up, I'm using my Color Bar Fixing Spray. So there you go guys, a very quick and easy affordable drugstore makeup look for you all that will last all day without rubbing off. This long wear makeup look is perfect for mostly all the skin types and won't get cakey or oily during the day. Great makeup for your work, for your college, and I hope you have liked it. And if you did so, please don't forget to hit the like button and please do subscribe to my channel guys if you haven't yet already. And I'll see you soon in my next. Till then, all of you stay happy, stay blessed, take care, and I love you all.